Speaking at the event was the director for Global World, Mrs. Krista Dodo, stated that the facility played a major role through the provision of sustainable development by implementing waste management in Ghana.
There's a lot that we can play. When you look at the UN Sustainable Development Goals, about 80% of those SDGs have to do with the built environment. And that tells you the level of facility management plays a high role in what we do, not just in sustainable development by looking at the environment, but looking at the community as well. You know, and we need to position ourselves in that. Our practices the things that we think about should be looking at sustainable development at the back of our mind. Our maintenance practices, especially in Ghana, the maintenance practices that we implement, it generates a lot of waste. I mentioned earlier waste management, the little things that we could do, plastic waste, how we could engage with small businesses and NGOs to be able to ensure that we do our part as facilities management to ensure that our social responsibility to the environment and to the economy is taken care of everything. So those are some of the things we could do. Energy management is also one area that we can focus on. We have abundance of solar energy in this country. There is abundance of sunlight. Why are we not using it? So as facilities managers, we need to ensure that we come up with practices, we come up with plans that would help us use green energy, that would help us recycle some of the energy and renewable energy to help us manage the facilities and the buildings. At the household level, we just have to look at what, and I mentioned earlier, what's in it for me. So how can our practices on our individual level, how can it improve and impact the way that we work? What is the benefit to us as an individual? Because if there's no benefit, we are not going to do it, and people are not going to do those practices when you tell them. We can start with plastic waste. You know, what we use when we go to the market, why don't we take a bag that you can recycle? You know, the little things that we could do in our day-to-day environment that would help. Let's reduce the amount of plastic waste that we bring to our home when we go to the market. Instead of wrapping our things with a single-use plastic, which is the black polythene bag, those are single-use plastic. It cannot be recycled, so why are we using it more often? So as an individual, when you go to the market, just take a bag with you. When you in your house, just learn to switch off the lights. You know, the little things that we think that it may not have a bigger impact, those are the little things that when everyone does it, collectively, we'll be able to help the environment.
How is that treated? Even the excess vessels that is released into the drain through this outlet, how is that treated? The refuse that is generated from our kitchenettes, from our washrooms, all those things, how are those recycled and taken back into the system? How can we be able to save even money for the institution by probably selling off some of these supposed waste as stocks? Those are all sustainability things that facility management is the thing that the state is expecting to at the UN level. One that is not management professional, land management professionals, usually you find that it is a dual role. The expertise that is required at the state level usually has to do when problems are being completed. So that is where we are trying to have a voice that will speak into this political population. So we do not do them. We also co-join with other relevant institutions like Ghana Institution, Ghana Institution of Surveyors, and all those building construction architects, so that we have a similar voice in advocating policy at the parliamentary level. And in government institutions, we try to get this information up to the directors to know that this is the kind of requirement that you need to be able to meet these targets. So these are some of the people that have to do at that level for the community.
People respect you, people respect your work, because they know that you are taking your profession seriously. That is why you are taking that. And also,
you have that against your name, people know that you've gone through the core competences, you've gone through the exam, and people know that you know your job as an FM professional. So we encourage those who do not have it to be able to take it. I know the Ghana chapter have been doing that now at least twice a year, and we encourage that anytime there's another session, you get involved and get your FM certificate. So thank you for coming.
According to the chairman of International Facility Management Association, IFMA, Mr. Sampson Opare Agyemang, stated that the focus of the association is also to manage multi-story building, which has a great effect on the environment, with the partnership of Ministry of Works and Housing and the Ministry of Environment. In order to sustain the waste management, water management, and energy management in Ghana.
The critical things we are looking at as facilities managers in Ghana is a new, you know, rise in building, you know, very tall building, high rise building, multi-story buildings. Yeah. Managing of multi-story buildings has a great effect on the environment. And the things we are talking about is water management, we're talking about waste management. Talking about energy management. From the beginning of giving permits for developers to build high-rise buildings, the requirement does not include how we're going to manage our waste effectively, how we're going to manage our water effectively, and how we're going to manage our energy effectively. We, as professionals, want to bring to the attention of, you know, the authority that gives permits. These are the things that we need to look at, and it will go a long way in impacting the effect of the environment. It is absent at the stage of giving permit for building environment. We don't have any elements, we don't have any regulation. As a close to the government, okay? And we are doing this through the Ministry of Works and Housing and also the Ministry of Environment. We have the opportunity to meet up with the honorable, and then we brought it to attention. We hope that this year we will do more. A difficult one, and I mean bringing it to the domestic level, but I'm very sure that if we are able to do it effectively at the public level, I mean the public institution level, we need to trick them out to the residential private.
Management Association, put it together here. We are seeing various professionals all over together. See the way I get to me. I can't pay out how best to see a better share, see a funny share. And the car facility here, a dying beer, here, infancy machine, infancy beer here, routine assessment, routine maintenance, and all those things. So, we are seeing that more for all these professionals at home, and now, here to a dream room. It's senior, a man for sale of infancy US, infancy Singapore, various places. So far, I think so this year is our 10th year since starting in June, Germany and Italy, and here in Ghana. It's almost 10 years in it. Vampire say a bit to me, my presence, I am more felt. So they bear back a great year, and only say a bit to me, a customer.
Over the last 10 years, more,
It means, like I said, one of the most important achievements we've done is to make our presence known. Remember, a month from today, there were various campaigns. So far, I sent a seminar at least. And you know, we are building up close to 90 FMPs in Ghana, which is not a small state because some of them come from Obiati assistance, but then we come out of the pool of resources. We are getting a difficult thing. But over the years, gradually, just 3 years ago, we had less than 10 people in Ghana. So we can see that gradually we are building up stronger. So, we are making our presence known in various corporate organizations, and we are trying to build up our presence and the importance of using this program practice.
Lovely.